It was the second time I had gone to Universal Studios. My whole family was there. I was so excited that I could scream my head off. It was Saturday in the morning. The most thing I was excited about was that I was going to get on the Harry Potter ride. The reason why I was so excited to go on the Harry Potter ride was because I had been to the one next to it, and I wanted to see if it was more faster or more fun. I had been to all the rides, but the Harry Potter ride. When we got on the entrance of the ride, somebody told my brother that we were going to fly. So we got in and we waited 15 minutes. We were so close of getting onto the ride. Then my brother started to cry. I didn't know why, so I asked him. He said, "I'm really scared to get on the ride, Becca." Then I told him, "We're gonna be fine, don't worry." The closer we got on the ride, the more scared he got. Finally, he told me, "Rebecca, Rebecca, Rebecca, please, can we please head back? I'm scared." When I heard those words come out of his mouth, I felt really bad, so I held his hand. And then we went back to my parents. When we were heading back, he was calming down and felt better. When we headed back to my mom and dad, my dad asked him, "Hey Miguel, are you okay? What's wrong?" My brother told him that he was scared. "I'm really happy that I was there for him when he needed me, because that's what's family for,